But Paul Carter's a squid guru from Victoria. Now, when I squid fish, and I know it's a little bit off topic, I normally go glup, glup, glup and let them drop. Glup, glup. Paul Carter, right? Squid fishing. And works for him. I'm not saying it's a bad idea. This is his... That's how he squid fishes. Wish to meet.
Oh!
That's a bit outrageous. Now let that be a lesson to you, those that know.
How to be a cock 101 with Kelly Hunt.
Well, not better. Can you get... Why would you use those words? I had a manager at work who used to say, tomfoolery is a dangerous thing. And I think we've had an example of that right there. I'll tell you what though.
Paul Carter had the last laugh on that one, boys.
He certainly did. Glass Costas would have saved me.